After a resurgence of COVID-19 cases at the start of the month, Zhuankou Street in Wuhan was downgraded to low risk on August 24th. Today, restrictions have been rolled back and lives are returning to normal for communities such as this one.
With no new cases for 14 days, lockdown for the residents of Zhuankou Street has ended. One resident explains what the end of the restrictions means for the community.
我好高兴啊，我没解封的时候，我能够出去，我也同意这样，我在武昌的就是。
Starting August the 2nd, people were asked to stay at home. All public transportation was rerouted, and any roads that lead to the area were blocked. Many international residents live in this area, and local community volunteers made sure to support them.
其实我们的英语都不是很好。
The risk level may have been lifted, but the community will continue to carry out prevention and control. All residents must follow basic safety rules and measures.
解封以后呢，我们小区是在一号门，还是实行一个门进出。进出的时候，我们是对每一个人实行测温扫码，只有绿频率码才可以进出。There
is still one medium risk area in Wuhan, but this resilient city looks to set to recover from this resurgence.